Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, we have known that what is galvanic cell, and as we know that in galvanic cell salt bridge are being used. So what are the advantages of salt bridge and how a salt bridge is been made? Let us see. So as present on the screen, I have drawn a diagram which is of a salt bridge. It is nothing but a U-shaped glass hollow tube in which it contains agar gel and saturated solution of KCl. And in this thing, you can see that the cotton wool glass, or they are present at the tip of the salt bridge. So let me tell you what and why is salt bridge is been used. In galvanic cell, usually salt bridge are being used so as to connect the two half cells. That is when I talk about a Daniell cell. In Daniell cell, there are two half cells. That is one cell which consists of a zinc electrode, which is dipped in ZnSO4 solution, while the other is consisting of a copper electrode, which is dipped in a CuSO4 solution. So these are the two half cells that are connected through salt bridge itself. So the thing about this salt bridge is it consists of saturated KCl solution. So even though if you dip this salt bridge in the two half cells, when I talk it about a Daniell cell, it is dipped in the half part of this will be dipped in ZnSO4 solution, while this part will be dipped in CuSO4 solution. So even though when this salt bridge has been dipped, the chemical, that is the salt, the saturated KCl solution doesn't react with the solution of ZnSO4 or CuSO4. And it doesn't undergo oxidation process or reduction process. So this is the main reason that's why salt bridge is being used. And one more thing about this is, to insert a saturated solution of KCl, there are a few procedure that is to be maintained. The thing is, we have to invert this glass and add a hot water through it, so as the impurity would release from that thing. And we add a saturated solution of KCl, which is in a hot solution form. So we are adding this thing in an inverted form, so as the KCl solution will get occupy this space in this hollow tube, and then it is allowed to cool. And when it is allowed to cool, it gets stuck in the glass tube. And yes, and after that, even though you add in the half cells of like Daniell cell or any other cell, it won't lose the salt that is present in the glass tube. That is when I talk about KCl. So these are the advantages of salt bridge that are being used in a Daniell cell or in various cells. So let us see what are the functions of this salt bridge. The first function is that it helps in maintaining electrical neutrality of the electrolytes. The thing is, if you talk about a galvanic cell, in galvanic cell what happens is the chemical energy is being converted into electrical energy. So in this process, the electrons during oxidation and electrons during reduction are being maintained, and hence they have written it as the electrical neutrality of the electrolyte is being maintained in the overall process. And this is done by the salt bridge also. This plays a very important role to maintain the electrical neutrality. The next thing is, it provides an electrical contact between two solutions. So if two solutions are present and they are half cells, so and we want to calculate what is the EMF that is being generated or what is the current that has been generated. So to connect these two half cells, the salt bridge has been used. So suppose if we don't use salt bridge and we use a semi-permeable membrane or a kind of an apparatus in which there are possibility of mixing of these two solutions, then this would create a deflection in the EMF of the cell, and hence we could get a deflection in the current also. So this thing would lead us to an current that we'll get, but it not in an adequate manner. So therefore we are maintaining a salt bridge between the two half cells. So that is the most advantageous thing of the salt bridge. And talking about the next thing is, it avoids mixing of solution. This mixing of solution means if we mix two solutions in a single apparatus on a single cell, then there is a possibility that this would create liquid junction potential. And this kind of extra potential that has been created would create the deflection in the total E dot cell, or we could say that the total standard E dot cell of a solution. So that's the reason salt bridge has been used. So this were the few functions and few advantages of the salt bridge that we use in galvanic cell. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have got an idea what is salt bridge and what are the advantages of salt bridge, and yes, how it has been prepared. So thank you for watching this video and share this video with your friends and let them know too what is salt bridge. And yes, please don't forget to subscribe to Ekeeda channel. Thank you so much.